if once your confidence will go down, trust me, it will be very difficult for you to come in the same confidence, and you'll start losing yourself. And we are paying them less. So if you wanted to work for that much of money, then you can work. Otherwise, right now, there is no place for you. In the small, whatever I have achieved, a small amount. So there are many sleepless nights. One person also is putting, sir, I want this video. If one single student were putting that comment, I was making one video for one student. Graduate, fresh graduates. They don't know this kind of examination are also exist. They have talent, but lack of knowledge, lack of resources. Whenever I was, you know, keeping idle, I was thinking I should teach. So there should be some way where I can, teach them for free.
Good morning, afternoon, evening, people watching this video. Today, I have a very special guest, and I hope you will enjoy listening to him. Presenting to you my next interviewee, Prateek Srivastava. Prateek is by profession an engineer, and he's also a YouTuber, and that's one of the reasons I've called him. He recently hit 100,000 or 1 lakh subscriber, a big milestone. So help me welcome Prateek. Hi, Prateek.
Thank you, Haritosh, for calling me to your platform. And it's my pleasure to have a word with you.
Thank you so much for joining. This is indeed great. So I worked with Prateek for a few things, and he's been absolutely fantastic person. So for our audience, Prateek, would you like to talk about your journey, where all you started, from where you belong, what all you have done? So a little bit brief about you.
Okay. So my journey is, in field of teaching or software is quite long. So I'll, try to summarize it, and I will focus more on the YouTube journey. So it's been more than 8+ years I'm in software field, and I had a passion of teaching. So I started teaching like 6 years before. So I started with the small institutes where I was getting paid like 200 per hour. A small amount of. So, but my passion, I have to teach. So I was not worried about I was never worried about money, and I never thought of with my passion, I should earn money. With my passion, I only want to pursue my passion. So it started with the coaching classes I continued for 2-3 years. Then in between, there were many scenarios or many things were there where I felt teaching in coaching institute will always have a dependency on them. So you have to work according to them. So you have to always, follow the rules. And even if I have some unique way of teaching or unique way of doing something or some creative way of doing something, but we are, bound by them. So that is the reason. I felt many times the students coming and they will say, sir, I do not have, that much of the fixed amount, whatever you have kept it. So I really felt, so there should be some way where I can, teach them for free. I mean, it should be free only, 200, 300 rupees, something for one courses and, for one exam preparation. Then I started working on that. And then I thought, okay, let's start a YouTube channel. And there I will follow my, the passion in a proper way, whatever I feel. If I feel, okay, I should teach in that way a student will be more convinced. And they will definitely, get more things out of that. So in 2018, somewhere end, I started the YouTube channel, Online Study for You. But I was not knowing okay, so we are going to, touch 100K subscriber. And I had a, view of, okay, so we will be definitely helping the student. And I will teach it for free. So all those things, there was a plan, but I never thought of it's going big and, yeah, so we started the YouTube channel in 2018. For the first 6 months, I really struggled with the, the views and all. So I was not able to reach a student. So the student who were knowing me, so I was only able to reach them through the videos. But it was kind of a struggling phase. So that time I was not teaching outside also. And my focus was only on YouTube to reach more and more student and help them. Because there were many students today also, they really do not have money, but they have access to the internet. So after 6 months, I worked and I put some 30-40 videos, and then I realized nothing is turning out to be some magical. Then I lost interest. But somewhere, like, whenever I was, you know, keeping idle, I was thinking I should teach. Mm-hmm. I should teach. Then again, I thought, okay, let's upload some more videos and then see. Then I started seeing, like, what is trending now? What people is searching more now? Yes. And in field of education, see, there are multiple things, dance, song, but whatever skills I had, so right. I started searching in that. So then I found there are people, you know, more unemployed people are there because of maybe recession or the lack of resources or lack of knowledge, because every year exams happens. But if you'll see, at least 1 or 2 lakhs people, students will be there, graduate, fresh graduates. They don't know this kind of examination are also exist. Yeah. They have talent, but lack of knowledge, lack of resources. Yeah. Then I thought, okay, so let us create some videos on that. Mm-hmm. So that videos, I started getting views and I started getting subscriber. And within 1 or 2 months, I exactly follow the trend. I started putting the video on that. And one thing what I was doing is, like, whatever, if one person also is putting, sir, I want this video. If one single student were putting that comment, I was making one video for one student. No. So now also, even we have 100k subscriber, now also I personally reach each and every students and try to solve their problem. Maybe one or two, you know, I might not be able to reach, but always I go live and I interact with them, because these are my assets and these are like my family members. Mm-hmm. So then we started creating the videos, and that time I was teaching alone. So I alone started teaching only a few you know, subjects, and I saw there are many students who were really happy with the information and the content. Mm-hmm. Then what is next? So every time a question was coming, okay, now this is done. Now what I am going to do? What is next? Because I was teaching only one subject, and they wanted the complete information. Okay, see, if I am going to write this exam, I cannot, you know, go on 10 channels. Okay, for one, you know, programming this is, for other subjects this channel is good. Then yeah. I started expanding it, and then I thought, okay, so I need to find some more passionate teacher, those who have passion, those who do not work for money. And beginning, like, we were not charging anything, but as we started growing, then for the maintenance and other things, so we started charging very minimal, you know, 100 rupees, 50 rupees, 25 rupees also. We have the material right now. Mm-hmm. Because see, once a student get a job, then, you know, that happiness you'll not be able to, you know, express. Yeah. So whenever a student says, sir, I got a job here, it's all because of you. Wow. Then that happiness is really, you know, you cannot express in words. I'll feel very happy, and that's how I'll think, okay, I have earned a lot. So now our YouTube channel has grown, and definitely, so there are many sleepless nights, continuously, you know, work, hard work is there. So what I feel is, if anybody is, you know, achieved something, whatever it is, small or big, so from outside you can see, yes, so he has successful or he has grown, but there is a lot of hard work, because in the small, whatever I have achieved, a small amount, so there are many sleepless nights. And now also, so it's still, you know, now we have more than 10 people working with us, and we are going to again expand in, you know, like, now offline classes, online classes, so everything we have started. But still I work in the same way. So whatever time I get, you know, after the office, so daily 4 to 5 hours I work for the student. So I mainly, now what I do is, I don't focus on other things. I only focus how to, you know, make my subscriber happy. So how to reach to them. So that is the main thing I feel. So that will be, you will be connected to the students, and definitely you will start growing. So you have to somehow have a bond with them to understand their problem. Mm-hmm. So whatever YouTube channel you are starting, or any business or anything you are doing, so that bond is very, very important.
Thank you, Pratik. That was very, very insightful. And few of the things that I picked up is that, you know, one is, you converted your passion into something which will also help and serve the larger people. And I think that is what the passion are supposed to be. If you can help and serve people, and yeah, the happiness, the joy that you get from even from one person getting placed because he or she watched one of your videos, I don't think that money can compensate any of that. So
true.
You're doing a great job. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Now, let's move a little bit deeper into this interview. And one of the sections in this interview, I really talk about people is about their failures. Because like you said, there is a lot of things that works in background. And we just see the tip of the iceberg. We just see the success. But there is a whole mountain of things that happen. And all of us go through some or other failures. So I want to know one or two crucial failures that you had, maybe your career, maybe your personal space, or maybe your YouTube journey, any one or two failures, and what were your learnings out of those?
This is the real incident, which I came through. And there was a moment when I felt like I should cry. Mm-hmm. But always, I have taken everything as a challenge and I have overcome myself. So actually I got married in 2019. So that time my channel was, I had, 5,000-6,000, and there was no revenue generating from the YouTube or from the student. So that time we were not even selling for 25 or 50 rupees also. So it was only completely free. So I was, working in institute. Then I went for my marriage and I was back after a month. So when I, asked them, okay, so I wanted to teach again. I wanted to again continue with that. Because I need money, because the expenditure and all will be quite used in marriage and all. And that time I was really needing money because I had to again take the things forward. Then they told there is no place as of now, so we have hired a different teacher and we are paying them less. So if you wanted to work for that much of money, then you can work, otherwise right now there is no place for you. So I had only two options: either to compromise and then teach with the very less amount, which will not serve my purpose and which will even your confidence will go down. Right. So one thing I will always say, so never let your confidence down. If once your confidence will go down, trust me, it will be very difficult for you to come in the same confidence, and you'll start losing yourself. So don't lose yourself, don't lose the confidence. Then I thought, if I get a job, if I, get a teaching job or not, if I can continue my passion or not, but I will not lose my confidence. I will not, teach for that much of money. And I left. And that time it was like very bad moment. I was really in need of money. I did not know what to do. Then I thought I will completely focus myself on my channel. So see, I will not say it was a failure, but it was really a crucial moment when I felt. Many times I felt crying. I thought I have given my this much of time somewhere, teaching, and at a certain point of time when I am in need, that time I'm not getting anything. And if it would have been my channel, I would have handled in my way, and I would have seen how should I utilize it. So that time I cried also. So, I'll be very frank. Then I thought, okay, for 1 month, I will completely focus on my channel. I started, putting the videos day and night. I started working in the night also, 2-3 o'clock in the night I started. But my confidence was high. Okay, I will, in 1 month, I have to start generating revenue from my YouTube channel. Mm-hmm. And in that 1 month, I got around 15,000 subscribers. So I had around, 5,000. And suddenly in 1 month, I gained total 20,000 subscribers. And yes, I started, generating the revenue as well. So I will just tell you a certain amount. So that month we had generated almost $100. So which will come around 70,000, which I was getting from the institutes in 3 months, 2 to 3 months. Mm-hmm. So that was a crucial phase, in my life, where I felt like broke down. And even that time I approached many of the institutes for the teaching job. Mm-hmm. But nowhere I got it. So if somewhere if you are getting also, they were paying very less and it was far. So that moment was really a big crucial moment for me, where I felt like, okay, so this is a part of life where you have to balance yourself. So that only one thing I wanted to say from here is, so do not let your confidence down. There will be many part will come in your life where you will feel like, okay, now you should compromise with the things. But I think you have to have confidence and you have to grow from there.